So the next part of a regulated DC power supply is the filter circuit. So we know that the output of a rectifier is not a constant DC voltage. It is a pulsating DC voltage which contains ripples. So we have to use a filter in between the rectifier output and the load. And the purpose of the filter is to eliminate the ripples from the output of the rectifier. So as we have already said, ripple is the unwanted AC components present in the output of a rectifier. So there are different types of filters available. Examples are shunt capacitor filter, series inductor filter, LC filter and pi filter. So among these, we have to study only shunt capacitor filter in detail. So this is the schematic diagram of a shunt capacitor filter connected in between the rectifier output and the load. So the word shunt means parallel. So the shunt capacitor filter is connected in parallel to the load resistor. So here this shows the shunt capacitor filter. So now let us see the operation of this capacitor filter. So we have already seen the output of a full wave bridge rectifier. It will be like this. So this waveform shows the output of a full wave bridge rectifier. So which is fed to the filter circuit. So when the output of the rectifier reaches a particular value, the capacitor starts charging. So it charges to its maximum value. And when the rectifier voltage starts decreasing, the capacitor starts discharging. But the capacitor cannot discharge rapidly. A capacitor is having a property that it opposes sudden change in voltage across it. So the voltage across a capacitor cannot undergo sudden changes. So the discharging of the capacitor will be a slow process. So the capacitor cannot discharge like this. So it discharges slowly like this. So at this point, as the rectifier output voltage is increasing, the capacitor again charges to its maximum value. And thereafter, when the rectifier voltage decreases, the capacitor slowly discharges. So this process continues. So here, this shows the output voltage of a capacitor filter. And this is the output of rectifier. So we can see that the rectifier output is a pulsating DC waveform, whereas we get a more constant waveform at the output of the filter. But it is not constant, it is not completely constant, but it is fluctuating in nature. Thank you. So this is a circuit diagram of a bridge rectifier with a capacitor filter. So we can see that the capacitor filter, the shunt capacitor filter, is connected in parallel across the load resistor.